You guys are a great crowd. If you want, come say what's up. I'll be in the back there. You can say what's up to everyone. You guys are awesome. Thank you.
Jackson, what's up, dude? San Diego, here we come. Road trip, Laugh Factory, San Diego, new club. We're opening it. That's what's up.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
We're doing that. Yeah. Driving down San Diego. See a funny meme?
Huh? I have a question for you. Would you prefer to be deaf or blind?
Deaf. All day.
I pick blind.
Oh no, deaf.
Deaf.
No. Fuck that.
I don't have to hear anyone.
You can't communicate though.
Yes you can. There's called sign language.
There's called sign language.
Don't know yet.
You can't even speak English. Look, here, Jackson.
I-C-H-A-E-L. I know how to spell my name and sign.
Yeah, I mean, I'm already blind.
Mark, so. That's so dumb to say, to pick blind over deaf. It's like, that's
I'll
not
tell you
even,
why.
No, that's
I
dumb.
I was out last night, I couldn't talk to people because my voice is gone.
That's mute. That's
yeah, not, but it's the same thing as being deaf.
No, it's not.
Yeah, you can't talk to people.
Yeah, but you can hear them at least.
You can hear people.
You know
talk.
How hard it is?
You are not understanding. You can't react to stuff.
If you're deaf. You're saying you'd rather be blind, so you need help to get into to fucking...
I don't like that.
Bro, that's a dumb ass... I'm actually getting mad. That's dumb as shit,
dude. You have to hold your hand across the street.
Dude, nobody would agree with you. Like, that's the worst thing.
I'm telling you.
Fuck, gross, dang. Bro. Wait, what? Do you really... are you sincerely rather be... Really?
Yeah.
Mark. You're not thinking about this logically. You can't drive.
You can't see.
You can drive, deaf.
You can't see Instagram.
You can fucking swipe on dating apps when you're fucking deaf, not when you're blind.
Okay.
Bro, you don't know what you're fucking.
I am. No, but here's the thing.
You know what?
Not being able to talk is the most infuriating thing.
Okay, but like, blind is such a handicap. You can't do a lot of things. Deaf, you can live a normal life.
Yeah, well, do you know, being blind, you need help the rest of your life. You can't see your money. So I give you a bunch of ones.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You're fucked.
Yeah.
That's a good point.
But you can't see your money, bro.
Socializing wise, which is a big part of our lives.
Change your answer.
No, it's still going.
Dude, at least you can stand around and be quiet. And read lips.
Yeah.
Do you know how boring that is? You'd be at home the whole time.
How many people... I know more people that are deaf than blind. You know why?
Why? Oh, out of choice.
Blind, you have no friends.
Yeah. You don't have friends if you're blind.
There we go.
Yeah.
You're not...
Now we're getting racist.
Blind... First of all, you can't be racist if you're blind.
It's true.
No, that's a good point.
Bro, you're just saying.
That's why I would pick blind.
To
get rid of my racism.
Men are visual creatures.
Yeah.
And you can't even see things. It's crazy. It's a dumbass answer.
Bitch ass hoe.
Yeah, you lost respect.
Yeah, you're a bitch ass hoe.
Bitch ass hoe.
I can't see who's talking, so.
Can you just say you're just kidding?
Back to billboards. Hyper wolf.
Would you rather have a little baby penis?
Yeah.
Or a really big penis, to your leg where you can't even, it's a giant baseball bat penis.
Baby.
You know what I'm saying?
Baby.
I tell you why I pick baby. Because I'd be motivated in life.
I'll tell you why you pick baby, because you'd be blind, so you wouldn't have to see it anyways.
Nice.
Okay, alright.
We can edit that out.
Go ahead.
Would you rather lose an arm or a leg? An arm, obviously. That's obviously...
Arm easy.
Yeah.
Yeah. But a leg. Yeah. Say no more.
Okay, so we agree on that one.
Yeah, leg in the wheelchair.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Arm, you're just like, just talking behind my back.
You see the guy talking on the phone? You know?
Would you rather not be able to ever come?
Yeah.
remember those Zooms, you never could have your face. What? Let's get down to the root of why you can never have your whole face in a camera.
I actually just thought of something, right? So, when I was young, I was in a choir, and I was singing on TV.
on TV.
Yeah, Ave Maria, and they had like a solo. This is actually funny. They were like, wear black. So I was wearing black. I took a black turtleneck from my dad's wardrobe, put it on, thought I was cool as fuck. Thought I was in a boy band on TV singing. It was so hot, my face.
How old were you?
Maybe 12. Big puffy face on me, maybe 14. Big fat face, singing. Came home. My gran was like, I was like, Nana, did you see me singing on TV? She goes, yeah, you look fat.
Trauma.
Yeah, and then she goes, and you're wearing my sweater. I was wearing her top and I had shoulder pads.
The blouse.
So then, right?
Pirate shirt.
Ever since she said that, I would look in the mirror and go like this.
He has trauma from that.
Wow.
To hide my fat face.
So you were traumatized, so it's really the Irish upbringing is what fucks you up.
Yeah. And then, but I just thought there, that photo we took where I was smiling, first time I smiled in a photo.
That's good though. Good.
Give us a smile right now. Show us how you smile so everyone knows.
That's good.
Let me see.
See, it's good.
Not bad. That's good. That's not bad at all.
You know why?
I've gotten a lot better.
You know why I can smile?
This why?
Because ever since she died, I can smile again.
Oh, there you go. There. Why have you never said that on stage?
It just happened. I just thought of it.
She just died.
She just died. Thanks for asking.
A month ago.
Oh, your grand.
Same one traumatized her.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, fucking fuck her.
She was great, though.
Well, I guess not, though.
I just thought of it there. I was like, oh, I can finally smile.
Well, that's how. See, sometimes on road trips, you fucking come up with jokes, and that's why.
Or just epiphanies, you know?
Yeah, it's why it's a good
therapy
to drive with comedians, because you guys could riff shit.
Actually, I'd already thought about it. I wrote it down.
Get it.